Right now, a landslide could take down Fleetwood Mac. They are getting sued by a former bandmate for allegedly giving him the boot and not paying him. For decades, Lindsey Buckingham was the band's lead guitarist, and he was set to make a reported $14 million on Fleetwood Mac's latest tour. But that was before they told him to go your own way back in January. Right now, the band is on tour in question, and they have not responded to the lawsuit.